guys, it's Haffina. I'm back again, and today I am going to be unboxing my latest Bella box. This arrived yesterday, and for a change I haven't had a sneaky peek, so I have no idea what is inside. So when you get it, it looks like this. This one seems a little on the empty side. I will open it up, and the card inside says Beauty Snap. There are supposedly 5 items plus a bonus item in here. So the first thing I'm pulling out is the bonus item. This is the Revlon Be Fabulous Hair Recovery Cream Keratin Shampoo. Just a 20ml sample foil packet. We all know how I feel about foil packets. Another hair item. This is from Coco and Eve, called Like a Virgin Super Nourishing Coconut and Fig Hair Mask. Restores damaged hair, improves shine and texture, hydrates and tames frizz. So you can use the shampoo and then use the conditioner. 15ml sample of conditioner. Probably get 2 or 3 uses out of it. Although I'm not going to stand in the shower for 10 minutes, 5 to 10 maybe, but 5 minutes maybe, but not 10 minutes. Yeah. Do they not understand about water restrictions? But it seems, interesting sample. I mean, my hair could probably use it. The next item is a eye thing. I'll just go back. The hair mask is $64.90 for 212ml. That is really expensive. There's no price on the Revlon one. So this item here is a 100% natural wrinkle cheetah eye roller called Liar. This is full size. It's supposed to reduce wrinkle depth by 22% when used twice daily for 3 weeks. Pretty sure that 22% is because you've been massaging your wrinkles twice a day for 3 weeks, and it's probably nothing to do with this. Because when you massage, you stimulate blood flow, and blood flow improves the texture and the look of your skin. It does have hyaluronic acid in it, so that's a good thing. Apparently it has copper in it. Apparently it's safe to use in pregnancy whilst breastfeeding. It's vegan, not tested on animals, and is made by hand. And this 12ml thing is $40. Seems a little pricey, and I'm not entirely sure that it's all it's cracked up to be. Next we have this thing, which is also a full size. This is the Subi Perfect Pimple Patch. Pimple emergency? Subi has recovered its invisible hydrocolored spot patches. Flatten pimples, camouflage bonuses, and help your skin heal quicker. Cruelty-free and vegan. The full size, like the real full size, is an 18 patch pack that retails for $40. Oh, okay. So there's actually 18 patches in here. This is the full size. But apparently in the full size one you get 3 of these, so it's sort of a full size, but there are apparently 18 little patches here. I probably give it to my daughter. I mean, I occasionally get pimples. I had a little breakouty thing down here, but not usually anything that I'd bother putting a pimple patch on, but it's not really something I can use, quite honestly. in the bottom of the box is one of these HelloFresh things. In the trash. They also give you a ingredient list for those items which don't have ingredients on them. So the eye wrinkle thing, there's literally nothing on here. There's no ingredients or anything like that. So they do give you a ingredients list for that one and a couple of the others which I did not get. Okay, so I've got two things left in here. One of them is a lipstick and one of them is an eyeshadow. And the eyeshadow appears to have broken because it's all over the outside. This is Luna by Luna eyeshadow. This is in Juliet. I think this was the one where you got to choose what colour you wanted. Yeah, this is like completely smashed inside. I will probably contact them and let them know, but yeah, that is like completely smashed. And I think, yeah, that's trashed. Just kind of annoying. Apparently that eyeshadow is $15 US for one of these. And lastly, we have, this is the Model Co. Highlighting Shimmer Whip. It is a liquid luminizer. Looks like a lipstick, is not, is a liquid luminizer. This is actually a sample. Okay, that's interesting. It says sample size, but then it says that sample size, supposed sample size, which is 7 mils, is $12. So I don't think it's the sample size. I think it's just the size it is. So this is in champagne. It just comes in a little squeezy tube thing. Liquid luminizers are not really my jam. Underwhelmed. I don't really use liquid highlighter. I don't have a need for pimple patches. Eyeshadow is completely trashed. These I can use, they're fine. This I suppose I could use, I'm old, maybe I should be using something like this. Although I just think it's a bit of a scam. Not the best box I've ever had. So that was my Bella Box unboxing for July. If you want to subscribe, click the button down there. Click the little bell if you want to get notified of when I upload new content. Leave me a thumbs up if you like unboxing videos. And leave me a comment down below. I try to respond to all comments. And I'll see you in my next video. See ya.